Manhattan Criminal Court Part 2 is now in session. The Honorable Harold T. Stone presiding.
Good evening, ladies. Let me guess, sorority prom, had a few too many daiquiris, got a little giddy, raised a little heck, right?
They're hookers, sir.
Wasn't even in the ballpark, was it?
Uh-uh.
Maybe seated?
Thank you, gentlemen. You've both been very kind.
It was my pleasure.
I wish everyone was as easy. Carlene, sit up straight. Tracy, get rid of the gum, please. Thank you.
Miss Danbury, Billy Young.
Oh, yes, you worked for me a couple of years ago, didn't you?
No, I'm a defense attorney.
Oh, pity. You look like you got the right stuff.
Oh, thanks.
Miss Young.
This way, Miss Danbury.
Oh. Hi there.
Hello. Are you my judge?
Sir?
Why don't you go get your files, Billy?
Why don't I?
So, Harry, I understand there's been a little misunderstanding concerning the, hostesses at my social club.
I have reviewed the material in question. And as it is clearly germane to the case before me, I rule for the people, and I will allow this document entered into evidence. But first, we will take a dinner break. Court will reconvene in 1 hour.
All rise.
Heel.
Atta boy.
You're very good with him.
Thank you. Sit. Still working on that one.
I have a pet bat. We keep the same hours.
Actually, Skippy's not my pet. He's gonna be somebody's dinner.
Oh, poor little fuzzy buzzard.
Oh, I'll be okay. Come on, Skippy.
Cookies! Cookies!
You are terrific. I mean, Your Honor, the defense has nothing more and moves for a finding.